You are confident. You are indestructible. You are hot as hell. You are a beacon of hope in this dead world. You are the motherfucking president.
That'll be 50 cents, please. Miss Cranick, you're late. Where's your assignment?
I'm the president.
We should expand our parking lots so commuters can have better access to their classes.
No.
I think we should increase meal swipes. That way students can get more food during the week.
No.
Let's turn all the stairways into escalators.
No. No. No.
Well, Heather, what were you thinking?
I think all these ideas are terrible. I think I could run this school without you morons. And I think this meeting is adjourned.
Excuse you.
As my wife Michelle once said, when they go low, we go high. 4 more years. I love Michelle's arms.